Creating a password reset disk is an essential part of a password-protected PC. Using a password reset disk, you can easily recover the password of a local administrator account in the event of forgotten password, and then you can retain all of your data back. But keep in mind that you have to create the password reset disk before you actually forget or lost the password. You cannot create a reset disk after you have forgotten your password. Once you have created the disk, place it on a safe place, from where only you can easily find it. To create a password reset disk, you can use a USB flash drive or a memory card. If you are going to use a memory card as a reset disk, then your computer must have a slot for such cards, like card readers. When you will insert such cards using a slot or card readers, it will work like a USB flash drive. So, let's get started. To create a password reset disk, first log into your local password protected administrative account. Connect the USB flash drive, or insert a memory card using a card reader. Now, launch the password reset wizard, either by moving to start screen, and type password reset into the search box. Or you can also access it by right-clicking on the start button, and open control panel through PowerX menu. Change the view to large icons, if it is not already, and then click user accounts. From the left side pane, click create a password reset disk. Click the next button after reading the first page. Then choose the drive letter which represents the USB flash drive, or memory card, and then click next. Type the current password of the administrative account that you are logged into, and then click next. When the progress bar is finished, click the next button, and then click finish. Your password reset disk is ready, and now place it to some safe place. If you ever forget your password, then you can use the reset disk to change the password and take back the access of your administrative account. First try a couple of password with best guesses. If all fails, then insert your USB flash drive or memory card you created as password reset disk. Wait for a couple of seconds so Windows can recognize the drive. Click the reset password link. You will not be asked to enter your old password, and you can create entirely a new password and hint for the account. Once finished, use this new password to log in into your account. Thanks for watching. Keep liking, sharing, and commenting on our videos. Do subscribe to our